Grand Rising. A word for today is mastery, meaning control or superiority over something. It's also about one's ability to control their own desires and impulses. See, the path to mastery is not about evaluation or appreciation from the outside. It's about overcoming doubts and fears on the inside. When mastery is growing within you, life will happen easily without any struggle, and victory will become a way of life. Mastery means fine-tuning your skills and sharing those skills with confidence. You see, mastery is the first cousin of excellence. And excellence means giving 100% of who you are, what you know, and what you have in the moment. So, mastery requires a giving of yourself with excellence. Take this word into the day with you. Remember it, activate it, integrate it, use it, and let this word do the work to create the changes you desire. Now, set an intention to master some part of your life today, your mind, your heart, your character, or a God-given gift. Then, at the end of the day, write down or just reflect on what you've learned about your capacity and willingness to master yourself and to be a master. Have a great day.